So today we're at Grand Floridian to see the Gingerbread House display.
Yes, they have it back up again this year. And then there we are also heading over to the Contemporary, because what was it there? A castle?
Yeah, a gingerbread castle.
So this one's a gingerbread house, but at the Contemporary it's a gingerbread castle.
Yes.
So, and then Polynesian just has a tree.
Yes, Polynesian does have a tree. Most resorts do have trees.
Yeah.
We're mentioning Polynesian because Polynesian is right next door to Grand Floridian. It's down that way.
Yeah. Because you could take the monorail from here to all the resorts and then to Magic Kingdom.
Mm-hmm. So we will be heading over there as well. But first, we're gonna go to the gingerbread house display and see what it looks like. And get some gingerbread as well, because they do sell.
Now, are we going to get that here or over at the castle?
Probably here.
Probably here.
They do have some there, but it's not, I don't think it's as much as a variety as that they have here.
Okay.
I know they do have some there, but it's not as much of a variety.
Right.
That's from what I was seeing on posts, so we'll have to see. We'll compare.
Yep.
All right, so come join us. Okay, so we just came in the Grand Floridian, and here is the gingerbread house.
Is it smaller?
No, it's the same size.
It's the same size?
Now, we will be switching to our camera phones because we are currently using the GoPro, and that way you can see things up closer, but this is from where we just entered through there.
Yeah, this is the main lobby.
This is the main lobby. Once again, I always say this, I just absolutely love.
Now, in years past, there has been right where, like, pretty much where the piano is right there.
Or over here.
No, because it was always in the middle of this one.
There was a
Christmas
tree. Because
they had chandeliers. Yeah, they had a huge, huge Christmas tree.
It was here during 2018 when we were here for our honeymoon. We have not seen it since COVID.
Yeah.
Like, we were here in 2020.
Here 2019, it was here. But
the gingerbread house wasn't here, but the tree was here.
Yeah, but then in 2020 and on, it hasn't been here.
Yeah, 2021, the gingerbread was here, but no tree. This is 2022, gingerbread house, no tree again.
Right.
So I don't know what's going on with that. I'm not quite too sure, but both of them were here in 2018
yep.
when we came here for our honeymoon. So I don't know if they're doing things differently or if they just want to do the gingerbread house now, or
yeah,
I'm not quite too sure. But so, all right, let's go and look up closely now. Okay, so here's the gingerbread house. Once again, I absolutely love the lobby of the Grand Floridian. And it looks like it's decorated for the 50th anniversary this year, again, like last year. And then right here, we have Beauty and the Beast. And then up above is Tiana. I see some hidden Mickeys as well. There's one right here. There's one over here by the tree. There's Mickey and Minnie above the window there. And you can definitely smell gingerbread. A little toy soldier by the front door, a snowman, and then we have a village here. Up and around the whole house, there's candy canes, little wreaths on the windows, and then Santa right there. Lounge display. And then, oh, there's another Mickey right there. And then the ingredients say 1,050 pounds of honey, 140 pints of egg whites, 600 pounds of powdered sugar, 700 pounds of chocolate, 800 pounds of flour, 35 pounds of spices, tons of creativity, Disney magic, and pixie dust. So we're gonna go ahead and see what the other side looks like. Okay, here's the other side of the gingerbread house display. So there is a 50th emblem on the other side like last year. And it looks like they have the window open this year, because remember last year they had a display off to the corner over here, and that's where you would buy everything. So now they have the window open. I don't know if it's because this is how it originally was and they didn't have that last year because of COVID, but this year they have the window open where you can purchase the gingerbread. And then up there in the chimney, they have some presents. And I'm going to try and go up on the next floor so I can show you what it looks like from the second floor. They even have like little displays of snowmen on the bottom there. So it's just so pretty. It's amazing. There's even lights inside. Like I said, there's cast members inside that are selling some of the gingerbread. It's amazing that you can go inside. Like, it's crazy to think this is, like, you can go inside this gingerbread house. It's amazing. I'm on the stairs to go upstairs, and I just wanted to show you, this is the Grand Floridian staircase. And I like how it's a pumpkin with an F in the middle for Floridian. And these are up the stairs. So we're gonna go up on the second floor here and see what we can see if we can get a better view of the chimney. They do have an elevator here as well. I showed you guys this before, but they also have this bar called the Enchanted Rose, themed to the Beauty and the Beast. Someday we're gonna go in here. More of the Enchanted Rose bar. See how it has roses and they're all yellow. The chairs are yellow and it's blue paint. It's gorgeous in here. They do have some lounge chairs on the outside as well. Blue and yellow. Here's more of it. Absolutely beautiful. Okay, so here is the top of the gingerbread house display. You can see a cast member right there inside, and there's the presents right there. So this is the top of it. This is a better view of the lobby as well, of the Grand Floridian. Alright, so we're gonna try and see if we can get something, probably one of the shingles, and see what they have available. Okay, so here is the menu that they have for the Gingerbread House menu. And we're going to be getting the gingerbread shingle with dark chocolate. But this is everything they have. They also have a 50th gingerbread house for $85 and a grand gift box for $60. But yeah, this is everything they have. There's a close-up. We're in line right now. I think in there is where everything, the display that you can get. They also have a screen with everything on there that you can get as well.
Okay, so we are upstairs about to head on the monorail for the Contemporary, and they actually have another display over here with what the gingerbread house actually offers. So there's this shingle. We decided not to get the shingle here because the line was a little too long. I mean, they had the same stuff over at the Contemporary. Oh, wow, look at that 50th anniversary. Oh, and then they have there's the symbol for the Grand Floridian. And this is the gingerbread house that was $85. I mean, if you were going to eat it, yeah. But if you were just going to let it go stale, I don't think so.
We are on the monorail to the Contemporary.
So like we said before, this one, you can go from Grand Floridian to Polynesian to Grand Floridian and Contemporary and then to Magic Kingdom. And it's all just one big loop. Oh, and I guess the ticket to the transportation center too.
Yep. So I think first we go to, it stops at Magic Kingdom, right?
Yeah, he said that it was, we asked the cast member that was right there, he said the Contemporary is two stops.
Yes.
So.
Oh, here's the.
Oh, that's why, so we're going this way and not the other way.
Gingerbread house that they have in the Contemporary. And there's the 50th emblem and Mickey and Minnie on the side of it. With It's a Small World in the background. And then there's little gingerbreads on the tree. Like, how amazing it is. Oh, there's little Mickeys on the bottom. They have little gingerbread and ornaments on the trees. There's a little door to the castle. That's amazing. That's awesome. Special appearance in 2022 limited edition pin signing by pastry chef Jeff Barnes. November 12th, 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. And then here, this is where it tells you of how much is on the ingredients. 11th year of this display. So the carousel, what was it, 20 years? This is 11 years for this one. 11 hidden five-legged goats, 11 days to assemble, 601 pounds of sugar, 439 jars of honey, 10,011 pounds of flour, 111 pounds of gingerbread spice, 51 pounds of chocolate, 67 pounds of modeling chocolate, 88 pounds of rolled fondant, 43 pounds of royal icing, 511 eggs, 11 gallons of milk, over 4,000 castle gingerbread bricks by 37 bakery casts, and last but not least, 11 sprinkles of magic pixie dust.
I like how it specifically says 11. And so that's one of the goats.
Oh, there's the goats. There's another one over there and over there.
There's another one over here, here, here.
Wow.
Now,
this
is Mickey
amazing.
And Minnie gingerbread?
I don't know. They look like the gold statues.
No, they are. They have like the little twink.
Yeah.
Can you see it? I don't know if you guys can see it, but they have like a shimmer.
They do have a shimmer. This is amazing.
And it's smaller.
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah. When he was getting the gingerbread shingle.
Now, the cast member did say it's a slightly different recipe than the Grand Floridian, and it doesn't have the chocolate on the back.
Okay. Well, that's
but
fine.
But it's pretty much the same.
Pretty much the same. So they do have a little shop here. And I believe they have pins. Oh, monorail. Going through the Contemporary Resort. That's a beautiful view there. They do have a photo op over here for Disney World 50th. So are the pins over here as well?
Yeah.
Here are the pins. Oh,
It's Fantasia.
Yeah. Oh, that's the other side. And then they have Fairy Godmother with the mice. And the gingerbread display, and a little snowflake. It looks like the ones this year have snowflakes on the bottom. Oh, and then they have this ornament here. So it's like the Peter Pan one. And it says Contemporary Resort on it. That's awesome. Alright, so that is our gingerbread display video. I hope you enjoyed this. If you come around Christmas time, make sure to come to these resorts. You can check out the displays. Also, some of the other resorts do Christmas tree displays as well.
Yeah, this is completely free. You don't have to have any sort of reservations or anything. So if you're staying off property, you can come and, like what we did, park at Disney Springs.
And take the bus.
And take the bus over to here. And then what we did was roll the monorail over to here. I mean, it's all completely free. I mean, it's awesome to see all the different displays and the hard work of the cast members.
Yeah, it's amazing. So, thank you for joining us today. And,
yeah, let's go ahead and make it legend.
Wait for it.
Dairy.